everyone, what's going on? It's Jameson here, and welcome back to a brand new episode of the Sonic the Hedgehog series of Sonic Unleashed, here on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft. If you guys are new to the series, then make sure you guys can go down below and smash that like button, notification bell, and guys, please also smash that subscribe button. And guys, my brother is playing basketball right now, so I'm just gonna go let him know something real quick. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I was just telling him to not play basketball, or else you're going to be hearing that noise the entire time. So, he doesn't want to upload a video today because I told him it would be at 11 is when we start, but he's like, but you told me at 12. So, and then he gets so mad, he's like, then I'm not recording today. So, I'm like, well, I'm fine with that. Never mind. But anyway, guys, I'm the Werehog again, and we are on a mission to save Professor Pickles. All right, so I'm just gonna get on with today's episode. What a nice town. Sorry, guys, just doing something. Oh, sorry, guys, commercial. Sorry. All right, we're back. Alright, guys. Come on, Tails. Come on, Chip. Come on, Professor Pickle. We need to get out of here before Eggman shows up. Alright. Now, come with me to my lab. I can be able to take you to where we need to go. Alright, Tails, can you fly us there? No problem. And lift off. Whoa. Well, apparently, that's just some sort of magic. Time to go on.
At the very core of the planet.
All right. Thank you so much, Professor Pickle. That will help out a lot. All right, Tails. All right, Chip. Let's get a move on. Chip. Oh, coffee. Books make me obsessed for coffee. Coffee makes me obsessed for books. Chip! Whoa! I wasn't doing anything. Yeah, right. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed today's episode, and make sure you guys can please smash that like button, notification bell, and we shall see you guys inside the next one. Peace out guys, goodbye! And apparently, we need to restore the power to the Chaos Emeralds, and go to each temple that is listed in the Gaia manuscripts. And then, if the power restores to the Chaos Emeralds, the Chaos Emeralds will restore the planets. That is right! You must go! Alright, everybody, it's time for us to get a move on! Woohoo!